In this video, I'd like to give you an overview of VXG microwave signal generator with update version 2.0. Keysight VXG microwave signal generator is a two-channel spectral source designed for next-generation applications such as 5G. It goes up to 44 GHz and up to 2 GHz modulation bandwidth for both channels. It has easy-to-use touch-optimized user interface with built-in application including 5G NR. You can start 5G NR signal creation under signal block of VXG's block diagram-based GUI. If VXG is configured with two channels, you have two independent signals and 5G NR mode is available in both of them with single license. Open one of the signal, select 5G NR from menu, check on Enable, and then press Edit Signal button to start 5G NR application. In 5G NR application, the multi-column menu provides easy and quick access to the three structured parameters. At bottom half of the display, you can see channel allocation graph showing how resources are allocated with current settings. In cell-specific menu, you can choose carrier type as downlink or uplink. You can also select either single or multi-numerologies to be used. When multi-numerology is selected, resource grid tab shows up and you can set which subcarrier spacing are enabled as well as grid size and locations against point A. Under channel menu, you can configure SS block, control, and data channels. For example, if you want to set up resource allocation for data channel, select DLSH, then resource allocation. Here, you can say 0 column 2 column 19 to allocate DLSH on even numbered slots only. Resource graph is instantly updated to show how resources are allocated, and you can see DLSH are indeed allocated on even slots only. You can swipe up the menu to reveal more properties, or you can minimize channel allocation graph using lower triangle button at the left. Once you are done with configuration, you can set frequency and power at the top, and hit generate button. Once generation is completed, touch on channel number to turn signal on. You can check spectrum and CCDF curve of the signal you just generated in waveform tab. You can also configure 5G NR phase compensation in this window. If you have setting file from Signal Studio Pro for 5G NR, you can import them from Import Setup button. You may want to verify signal you just generated using X-Series analyzers. There is a quick and easy way. Press upper left corner hamburger menu button and open System Configuration menu. Here, you can configure X-Series signal analyzer you want to pair with VXG. Then, pressing Auto Configure Analyzer button pushes setting to the linked analyzer automatically. As you can see, X analyzer configured and start making measurement. Under Carrier Edit button, you can add, delete, or copy carriers if you need to configure multi-carriers. It also provides various predefined configuration menus. When DL carrier is selected, you can find DL test model config button. You can select bandwidth, duplex type, numerology, and type of test models in this window. It also gives an overview of purpose of selected test models. OK to apply configuration to the carrier. Similarly, when uplink carrier is selected, you can configure uplink FRC for GNB receiver test. Selected carrier configuration can be exported to VSA Selex file with Save 89600 Setup File button here. Another new feature added in this update is Signal Studio Launcher. It's now possible to launch Signal Studio from VXG menu without going back to Windows System menu. Select Signal Studio model from drop-down menu and press Launch to start Signal Studio instance. You can export WFM file from Signal Studio. Then load it from VXG's waveform file menu to playback. Some selected Signal Studio will be connected to VXG automatically upon launch. You can see connected indicated at the lower left of the Signal Studio window, which means connection is established. In this case, pressing download button will download waveform and start playback on VXG automatically without leaving Signal Studio. As of this recording, we have 5G now and custom modulation Signal Studio supports alt connection to VXG Invader. They will be officially released in first half of 2020. And more Signal Studio models, including LTE, will add VXG alt connection soon. That's all. If you want to find out more, go to www.keysight.com/find/vxg. Thanks for watching.